today we will be replacing your knob on your GE dryer. It's simple. All you need to do is just pull it out. You will do this if it's cracked or damaged. You'll get your new knob and you'll look and make sure you match the shape into it. It's shaped as a D. Slide it right on. That's how you replace your knob on your GE dryer.